So he did a motor boy in the kind of old chef. When he's a kind of
senior, yeah.
Now, when let me explain to you from a legal perspective.
Yes.
When any public authority, such as a minister, when a public authority, such as a minister, exercises public power,
yes,
he must do so in writing. Right? When a minister exercises public power, he must give reasons for why he's exercising that public power. He must do so in writing.
Okay.
He can't simply come in and just barge in, knocking So in the meantime, can you go and speak to this person to bring this as do so in writing?
Okay.
You can't simply come in and just barge in, knocking. So in the meantime, can you go and speak to this person to bring this as his permission in writing and explain why exactly, how exactly he has authority over the institution?
You talk to me, then you come back to me.
Okay, so can you take him down?
All right.
Thanks very much.
Okay. Good
morning. How are you, sir? Good to see you. Yeah, sure. Hello, sir. All right. Thanks very much.
Okay.
Good morning. How are you, sir?
Good.